for sign painting, what we're really trying to do is stay true to the theme of Carnival for this year. That's back in time to 99. So for all the different booths, we have to come up with a cool theme. Like, we have a bunch of Space Jam booths, a bunch of Titanic booths, things like that. Things that are just authentic to the time period and stand out while also selling, you know, what is in the booth. So what we did was every Saturday we'd come out for, you know, for a solid amount of time, 3 to 6 hours, just helping to chaperone, supervise all the different groups, make sure that they have all the help they need to get the paints so they can finish their signs on time.
So our design was, we have a little hamster on the bottom right corner of the banner, which will represent the people that would be in the human hamster ball during the event. Around the banner, we have colored circles, which will just represent the balls that we will be using for knockerball.
The signs are going to be used for Carnival this year, and yeah, we just went out, trying to make them look nice, and yeah, have a good time.
We just went there with our group mates, and we got the opportunity to really just bond, and we even got the chance to make our own booth name. So it was kind of like a 90s pun. So my group, or my booth, was a prize exchange, and we called our booth Central Prize in reference to a coffee shop in Friends called Central Perk. So that was pretty fun, and then we just made our beautiful sign.
Yeah, and then my booth name was Living La Vida Loco, which is like a reference to a famous Spanish song. So this year we're gonna plan to have like Punahou students and Punahou alumni come out and perform for live entertainment. So we hope to see all of you guys there.